Hello children. So, how are you all doing? Are you ready children to learn something new today? Now, today we are going to learn small u. We are going to learn how to write small u in the four lines. We are going to learn how to the sound that u makes, and we are going to see a few objects that begin with letter u. So, the sound that u makes is a. U says a. Okay, U for umbrella, U for uniform, U for urn. Okay, so these are a few things that begin with U. Now I want you to take a look at the video and see a few more things that begin with U and how to write letter U. Take a look, children.
So children, let's begin. The sound that U makes is a. U says a. U says a. U for umbrella. U says a. U for unicycle. U says a. U for urn. U says a. U for unicorn. U says a. U for uniform. U says a. U for utensils. U says a. U for unzip. U says a. U for underwater. So children, are we ready for home fun now? Come on, let's begin. For this, children, you're going to need your English pencil time book. Children, I want you to open to page number 6767 and try and open the page on your own, children, okay? Parents, kindly assist the child and write today's date on top of the page. Thank you, parents. Now, children, let me tell you what you have to do on this page. I'm reading. Stick pictures of objects whose name begins with U. Okay, so on this page, it's a blank page with U written on top. As you can see in your book, you are going to take pictures, cut pictures with the help of your mama, and you're going to stick the pictures, but they have to only begin with letter U. Okay?
Now, children, in your English pencil time, I want you to open to page number 6868. And on top, parents, kindly write today's date. Now, children, as you can see this page, we have to only trace letter U. We have to only trace letter U. So, come on, let's begin. Start from the dark dot. Okay? Go down. Lumpety, go up, come down, and make a little curve. U, again, start from the dark dot, go down, lumpety, go up, come down, and make a little curve. U, U says a, U says a, again, start from the dark dot, go down, lumpety, go up, come down, and a curve. U. Okay, children, in this manner, you are going to complete the entire page of tracing letter U. Okay, I want you to complete the entire page. Now, children, the next page in Pencil Time English book is page number 6969. On this page, we are going to write U in the four lines. But as you can see, small u is written in the two blue lines. Okay? Dear parents, kindly write today's date on top. Thank you, parents. Now, children, on this page again, we have to only trace U. So, come on, let's begin. Start from the first blue line, go down, lumpety, up, down, and a small little curve. U, Start from the first blue line, go down, lumpety, go up, come down, and small little tail. U. U says a. Children, when you all are writing, I want you to say the sound that the letter makes, and also I don't want you to use the eraser. Okay? Again, start from the first blue line, go down, lumpety, go up, come down, and a small little tail. Again, start from the first blue line, go down, lumpety, up, down, tail. Okay? You. Like this, children, I want you to complete the entire page very, very neatly. Okay, children? So, till we meet again. Bye.